politics. You can't live with them and you cannot escape their impact. Host families and au pairs know this more than ever in 2020. First along came COVID, which caused travel bans and all kinds of disaster. And then to top it off, President Trump put in an executive order banning J-1 visas until the end of this year, December 31st. Now we've got a new wild card. Biden will be president starting January 20th, 2021. What does this mean for the future of the au pair program? Good news, I think it will live and survive. Why do I say this? The House and Senate remain the same as today, making laws passing difficult. And if you look at Biden's laws, he supports easing up on immigration. Now's the time to seize the day. Jump into the program if you haven't already. Check out this video to figure out how to do it now, even with the ban, or other super useful host family videos. Thanks.